Ohayou gozaimasu, everyone. It's Saturday today, and we're still in Tokyo. Look at our room. It looks like a bomb site. We got in late last night. We were exploring our area. It was quite different and a bit awkward at times because we walked through the red light district, but it was very subtle, so it wasn't full on in your face, so that was okay. But I just wanted to show you this pop group that I discovered, and I've been hearing them everywhere. They're called Kara, K-A-R-A, and they're actually, they do K-pop or J-pop music. They're a Korean band, but they speak Japanese in their songs. And wait, let me see if I can start it, show you. And they're really, really girly, but let me just show you. I don't know if I can turn this around. No. They're very, very girly, but I love them. They're amazing. I might do a cover of them when I get home. But yeah. I wanted to show you these that I'm obsessed with. They're the panda biscuits that I had the other day, and they're so yummy, and I saw them in the convenience store yesterday, and they're just so yummy. I want to buy a lot of these and take them home with me. So good! Okay, so we have a whole day planned today. We've just left our hotel and we're headed to a department store called Isetan, and it's quite a popular department store. I don't know what to expect, really. And then we're headed to some spectacular views from the government building, which is just next to the Shinjuku train station, and that is that building's free. You can go up at any time, and there's some really, really nice views from the top of the building. So we're headed to the department store. Just want to show you guys the streets of Shinjuku, and we're going to that building right there. It's time. So quite a gloomy day today. A nice big crowd on the building. But yeah, just waiting for the light to turn green. I love how they have huge trucks that have advertisements even, like we have in Manchester, advertisements on the bus. They have them on huge trucks. And sometimes at night especially, they're lit up and they play music as well. So it's a good way of advertising. So we've just come out of Isetan. I didn't really want to record in there because it was really like, I don't know. I think it's kind of frowned upon to video in those kind of department stores. It was a lot like Selfridges in Manchester, so very high-end department store, which it was nice to look around. We tried some different types of food snacks, but that's all about it, really. So we're at this ice cream vending machine, and Glenn's gonna get... What are you gonna get, Glenn?
I'm going to get that one.
Strawberry.
Actually, no, I'll get the raspberry cheesecake.
Raspberry cheesecake. Oh, nice. Very interesting. Oh, the lights are up. I think I can see Glenn. Glenn likes raspberry cheesecake. At the bottom.
It is. 120.
120? Subway is normally very easy to navigate. Also, you have to line up in front of the door, so I don't know if I can show you an example, but it's very orderly. Like, I'm in the front of the queue now to get onto the train. And we're going back to Asakusa because we found out that Asakusa is the best place to get souvenirs from. So we're going back there, getting the last of our souvenirs, and then heading back to Shibuya. Stop here. I was like, why is it going so fast? It wasn't our train. Let's see if I can show you an example of how people line up. So just give you an example. Yeah. And that is that. But it's a Saturday today, and there are so many people here. Oh, look to there! It's the big tower.
It's not the what Tokyo Tower. It's
no, it's not the Tokyo Tower. It's the other one. Sky something. Yeah. Oh my gosh! There's so many people around. It's crazy. So. We're going to get the last of our souvenirs. And should we walk under? Let's walk under. We're gonna walk under the doors. It's called the Thunder Gate. This. It's really, really pretty. And then down here you'll see the avenue of Curio Shops. Souvenir shops and places you can get some Japanese food. Oh my gosh, there's a sea of people. It's so crazy. But yeah, let's go get our souvenirs. Look at the blowfish. Let's see. Oh, there we go. I have no idea. It's so scary. I think that it's like a delicacy. Let's see. They blow up. Like that. Just had a little pit stop for some sushi. I love how they do the green tea here because they have this powder. Very good green tea. And you put two scoops of powder in your cup. Like the cup. And then you fill it with hot water in there. Well, space is okay.
very rubbery.
Rubbery?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we just stopped for a coffee. I'm gonna try the Hoka coffee, hoping that it's got milk in it. So Glenn's gonna get it for me. It should be hot as well. Lift it up. Yeah. Is it hot?
Quite hot, yeah.
It's quite hot. Yay!
Yeah. Don't take it off me.
Shit. Oh, okay. Here it is. It's quite hot. So. Oh, it's milky. And it has sugar in. It's nice. Ooh, I like it. I don't know why I didn't get it before. Good coffee. Hoka coffee. Hey guys. I think that might be our train. Oh, I hear something. Let's see if I can record the noises that the train makes. That's our train.